Hello, good evening, and welcome to another edition of Blood, Devastation, Death, War, and Horror.
Thank you, Mr. Reed.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
When Captain America throws his mighty shield, all those who chose to oppose his shield must yield. If he's led to a fight and a duel is due, then the red and the white and the blue will come through when Captain America throws his mighty shield.
Go take another crack at Whitman.
You've been in there like 5 times. What are you gonna do? Annoy him into talking?
Ha ha. 2, 3, 4. Didn't work.
Purpose of such machinery if it cannot be
my
hello salute.
You should have seen the look on her face. I don't know what to do.
Do you want my advice?
Yes, please.
You're not gonna like it.
That's okay.
You got married too fast.
That's not advice.
I told you.
Nobody move or snap his goddamn neck! Everybody stay where they are!
Mercenary hireling has designs on a change of location. Wishes to up and leave you.
Quit playing games with my heart. With my heart.
Okay, what is in here? Rocks?
Oh, no, this is my collection of fossil samples.
So, rocks.
I used to sit alone doing evil all day, but now I think that someone's gonna get in my way. Yeah, there's someone in my life that doesn't want me to exist.
I never, never, ooh, I never, never,
and I feel fine, cause I've got a nemesis.
With some brandy, because my head is broke. Punch like a choir boy.
Your two stars still cross, boys.
A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of Rita's all I need, a little bit of Tina's what I see. A little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica, here I am, a little bit of you makes me your man.
50 Shades of Grey, page 227. My mouth closes around the crop as my eyes lock on his. I can taste the rich leather and the saltiness of my arousal. His eyes are blazing. He's in his element. He pulls the tip from my mouth, and he stands forward and grabs me and kisses me hard, his tongue invading my mouth, wrapping his arms around me.
You're sneaking out again, aren't you?
Now, Neville, listen. We would...
No! I won't let you. You'll get Gryffindor into trouble again. I'll fight you.
Neville, I'm really, really sorry about this. Petrificus Totalus.
Matilda.
Are you crying?
I just don't see why they can't work things out.
Game is retribution.
An admirable instinct, Mr. Thatcher. A policeman's instinct.
Why? Why do bad things happen to good people?
Okay, Ross, I realized that you didn't expect to walk in and see that, but let me explain, okay? We didn't plan it, okay? And the only reason that that happened was... Look, we probably should have talked to you about this before it ever happened, but...
Oh, we feel so terrible about this, Ross.
Yeah, but it did happen.
Bennett, you fight.
Ross?
Ross?
My friend.
Do you have every right to go nuts?
I'm not going nuts. Do you see me going nuts?
No, but you know what I mean.
Hey, hey, hey.
Mama, fight.
I'm fine.
Really?
Absolutely. I'm fine. Totally fine. I don't know why it's coming out all loud and squeaky, because really, I'm fine. I'm not saying I wasn't a little surprised to see. At first, I was like, ah! But now that I've had time to absorb it. No! It's all working out.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.